People eligible for the COVID-19 vaccine can now get it for free in pharmacies across the state. That's because of a new federal and state partnership. The pharmacies include more than 100 Walmart and Sam's Club locations, including nearly a half dozen around Knoxville. Leaders say they hope the move makes it easier for people to get a shot at a place they trust.